How about that for a first pick-up from Cam? How this rest of this match develops. So it just encourages that faster play, which is not what you want to start the rally with. Great defence from Shankman there, but
the game.
Just don't see it all that often, but when it comes out hard. Oh, sneaky little winning gallery from Shankman there. That's first set to the number one seeds. Oh my god, Camden Riviere. Into the back wall. It's another chance at it. Stuff Camden Riviere can do with a tennis ball. Down to Gordon. Thank you. Cameron Gordon gets their fourth game. Still set point.
As you chase, that's the receiver's point. The game and the second set, 6-4.
Again, it's kind of know where this match is heading. They get a couple of games this set. I think it can be classified as a success, reaching the semi-finals. Absolute exhibition. It's just insane. So many players just commit to a particular shot and then finish from Camden.
Four games to two.
What a pick up. What a pick up from Cam off the back. No look volley. And then straight down the middle.
Receiver's advantage is four.
Shanks almost had that covered too. What a rally though. How Nick Howe kept that out of that last gallery, I do not know. But the first seeds are through to